Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna have a look at the Safari Limited Behemoth. His product code is 31744. Behemoth was, you know, something a large monster, you know, highest mountains. And this word was used, you know, for everything that it weighs a lot. For something big, you know, for animals like elephants, hippopotamus, rhinoceros and stuff like that. You know, Behemoth is supposed to be a large, you know, monster beast, huge as the mountains, very heavy and stuff like that. It's very nice that Safari Limited decided to give us a model like this. So let's have a closer look on the figure. As you can see, they have chosen this nice green coloration, which I think is the best way color to choose. If I had to choose, I would choose or brownish, you know, or green, so, or both of them. So this coloration is very nice. You can see he has these huge spikes on his back, very muscular guy. As you can see, he has these huge feet, you know, huge claws on the feet. You can see, right? It's actually a pretty new model. It has been released in 2017. You can see right here his belly, his chest. He has a lot of rows of teeth. Very nice, these reddish evil eyes that actually Safari Limited used a lot. I think they have made like this and their Hydra model and the werewolf. So it's very nice, you can see the tongue right here, you know, this purplish tongue. Very nice, the teeth are very nicely sculpted. Very huge, you know, beast. They have painted, if you can see, the upside of the mouth. So it's a very nice, you know, Behemoth figure. I don't have any others. I don't think actually there is any other Behemoth figure outside there. It's actually that good. Very nice. I love the coloration on this one. These huge horns, huge spikes, whatever they are, his muscular back, that they reach all the way down to his tail. And right here you can have a look at the mouth, about how big of a mouth, of a head he has. So this is how he looks, you know, from the front side. You can see the nose, this huge teeth, you know, flopping out right here. Very nice. Wonderful. Let me show you how he looks now from different points of view. You can see right here, or like this, or something like that. This is how he looks underneath it. Very nice figure, guys, very nice model. Anyway, this was, guys, the Safari Limited Behemoth. Thanks for watching the video, hope you enjoyed it. I'm gonna see you next time, bye.